How are you all today? Hope you all are doing great. Welcome to Learning Buzz Hive channel. So today I'm here with one more interesting topic, that is greetings. When to greet, how to greet. Today we are going to learn in this video. So watch the video till the end. If you are new to my video, please subscribe. Right? So shall we start? What are greetings? Greetings are nothing but good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night. Let's repeat, okay? Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night. So first we'll start with good morning. When are we wishing good morning? When you wake up from the bed. Yes? And when you take milk. When you eat your breakfast. When you see the sun rise, that time you have to say good morning. When you feel the fresh air, that is the good morning time, right? So what is good afternoon? Good afternoon is when we take meals, when we eat our lunch, when it is very hot outside. That time we should greet good afternoon. Okay, now what is good evening? Good evening is when we greet during the sunsets. When we eat our snacks, that is our snack time. And that is our play time, when we play. When Papa comes from office, that time we should say good evening. Right. When do we need to greet good night? Yes, we greet good night during the night time, when it is dark outside, when the sky is completely dark, black in color, and when we eat our dinner. After we finish our dinner, when we go to bed, we greet good night. That is our sleeping time. Okay, that is our last greeting. I hope children, you all understood when to greet, what to greet. Right? Make sure you all practice, children. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Bye bye, children.